Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're going to talk about the business model that we built. During the pandemic era, it's our priority to avoid gathering and stop the spread of virus. Therefore, we developed the business model that's corona-proof that delivers the items by drones. The following will be the explanation on what we do and how we do it, including the estimate, expenses, and profit.We separate our content into four different aspects, which are motivation, our service, cost and profit, and the long-term expectations.
Knowing the successful practice on drone delivering by ARK Lab in 2019, we think that it will be helpful if we can deliver things to people with the same method. During the pandemic era, there are a great amount of changes in our daily lives.One of them may be the rise of delivery, because the COVID-19 brings not just chaos, but horrors to the whole world. So, delivering without contacting people has become a lucrative business. That's what makes drone delivery the first choice. It's very effective, since flying in the sky can avoid the heavy traffic on the road. But what to deliver? Without a doubt, we will take medical and wellness items,such as blood serum and doses as our first priority, so as to save people more time and provide rapid and real-time assistance to the people in an emergency situation.
So, how do we do it? Including having three bases, buying in equipment, and hiring employees. With over 6,000 clinics within the reachable area, we aim to have 1,500 clinics as customers.Also, technical support would be offered by ArcDab, which possesses experience in this field. Why would a clinic choose us as the delivery media? First of all, it takes less time to deliver medicine by drone, as the drone won't be affected by the heavy traffic. Drone delivery will be less time-consuming than truck. Second, since the drone is powered by electricity, it caused less pollution while delivering.At the same time, green transportation is the trend that the government is promoting. It enhances our competitiveness compared with those using fossil fuel-based transportation. Last but not least, drone can arrive at the assigned place with just one click by the technicians and can deliver to a specific place quick, which will come in handy when the serums or doses are needed for the emergency cases.
Our services include delivering regular orders, emergency serum, and urgent dose. We use HJ410 as our delivery drone, which can fly at the maximum speed of 15 meters per second and carry a 14.5 kilograms package at most. The estimated cost of the drone will be 280,000, about 757 pounds.It features two different kinds of carriers. One is for items that are not packed, and one is for items that are. With RTK ground station and topology 4G module, we can locate the drones in a specific area with only centimeters of inaccuracy. Also, we can monitor 20 drones at the same time and control their state by using the topology 4G module.According to the ARK Lab, the probable cost will be 125,000 New Taiwan dollar for the RTK ground station and 150,000 New Taiwan dollar for the topology module. These technologies will enable us to deliver the regular orders and emergency calls precisely and conveniently.
We aim our services at three different aspects. First,A regular order is suitable for the clinics that we cooperate with. We separate the delivery into two different weights, under 30 kilograms or above, which cost differently. That is, we charge for how heavy the package is instead of counting how many drones we use. If the delivery is under 30 kilograms, it costs 250 New Taiwanese dollars per time. If above 30 kilograms,It will cost 300 New Taiwanese dollars per time. Another service is serum delivering at the price of 2,000 New Taiwanese dollars per delivery. with over 400 people bitten by poisonous snakes each year in Taiwan. It's definitely helpful if the serum can be delivered in time to save people from dying poisoned. We provide the service as a random one. The medical worker just needs to call us, and we'll send a drone carrying the antidote to the victims. The third service will be dose delivering, which costs 1,000 New Taiwanese dollars per time. Similar to the serum delivering, we serve the urgent call and hope to bring back more lives from the obstructs of traffic. Here is the table showing our cost of the investment. We will buy 10 drones for each base, 1 RTK ground station, and 10 topology 4G module, with other expenses like technicians training, ground bases, maintenance, and employees' salaries. The estimated cost will be around 8,085,000 per base, and the total cost will be 24,255,000. Here's the chart showing the estimated distribution of our customers. Our biggest customers will be those clinics who use regular plants that's under 30 kilograms, which is around 53%. The second largest customers will be serum delivering. It's about 31%. Regular orders that are above 30 kilograms will be approximately 13%. And that leaves the dose delivery the fourth place, which only takes about 3%. This table shows how often each delivery will be and how much money it will make after a year. With a significant profit that's made by delivering regular order, we will earn 20,180,000 New Taiwanese dollars a year. With this end goal, we will have our investment paid back in 2 years.
We plan to start our company by setting up 2 bases in Taipei and 1 in Taichung in 2021. Later this year, we wish to have customers across Taiwan. Make our institution a national corporation. In the upcoming future, around 2022 to 2025, we shall extend our company into an international enterprise. Beyond all the expectations, the most important thing to us is to help people as much as we could. During this pandemic era, our goal is to help those in need and carry people out of the crisis. Delivery industry will rise with our new evolution. Using the drone will help us surmount the difficulties that the pandemic brought. We shall take advantage of this and found a business not only to make profit but to help people and be a company that rises with the drone from the ashes. That's all from us. Thank you for listening.